About 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with aortic stenosis. I first became aware of this procedure from an ad in the Tulsa World. Getting on the Oklahoma Heart Institute's website and actually seeing how this is done graphically, and that was very interesting. I believe that's the first time I saw Dr. Muhammad in one of those videos. My wife and I decided that we might try going to some of the seminars to see if this procedure might help me. I'd be mowing the yard, of course, with a riding mower, that was no problem. But the trimming with an edger, I would do about 15 feet and I'd have to sit down for some time. I spent more time sitting than I did doing. In fact, the last night that I spent at my home, I was thinking that I was very close to taking my last breath. And that's when I went to the emergency room and to this hospital, stayed in this hospital about 2 weeks before this TAVR procedure was done on me. I couldn't go on living like this. Interesting experience meeting Dr. Muhammad, and in my mind, he's the greatest. Oh, I woke up in a different world. I can breathe again. How about this? And now I'm back to mowing and trimming our own yard, and I've shampooed our rugs, and I've painted the inside of the house, and right now I'm in the process of painting the trim on our house. Anyone that has this problem, I'd say go for it. I may have a few more years left after all.